Mi Vanis. You guys know the rest of the sentence. It's just this. What's going on, man? Benson is back with another song called Traboski. I haven't even heard a snippet to this, so I actually don't know what to expect. However, I have heard a couple people say that he jumps on a piano on this one, and I was like, oh, okay. I was not really expecting that, to be fair. If that's true, then that's mad. But yeah, man, Benson, obviously, you know I'm a huge fan of his music. Like, huge fan of his music. Yeah, man, I'm just here for him. I've been listening to Benson from days of like Ohima and all of them ones. Like, I remember someone just sending me one of Buju's songs at the time, Buju, and was like, oh, this guy, like, he's new, like, no one really knows about him, but he's so sick. And yeah, man, we like bonded over that, and like, I was listening to him so much at that time, and like, he wasn't really in the limelight then, so it's really crazy to see where he is now, and I'm just like really happy and proud of him. He's killing it, man. He's just so talented. But anyway, I could go on for days about that. His new song, Traboski, there's no video, it's just audio for now. I'm so excited, I want to get into this. If you haven't though, please do subscribe. It helps out my channel and it helps you see my videos too, because you know, algorithm is a bit mad nowadays. But yeah, guys, my social at the top, you can message me anytime. Let's do this. Ooh! But I love him on this type of vibe. Like, oh my gosh, I love this. Okay, I can definitely see the whole Amapiano that people are saying, like, it has that influence. It's not too heavy though, so it's like, I feel like it's a nice middle ground for him to be jumping on. Like, I like, okay, this is kind of giving me like older versions of Buju, the ones that I was literally talking about. That it's kind of giving me like flashbacks of that, which I'm really happy about, because I like it when he's kind of like not lazy with his voice, but like very like mellow sounding. It sounds like he's just smoked and now he's talking. Do you get what I'm trying to say? I don't know, he's just like, I can imagine him making this at nighttime, like in the studio chilling. Like, do you get what I'm saying? It probably did not happen like that, or maybe it did, but it kind of, it has that feel to it. Like, let me stop talking. This song is so good, I like it. Netflix. Also, I reflex, if not you, I really like text. I tell you something you do like, so you know one learn. I know they really like facts. No, yeah, well, we just want sex. If party don't go, pass the motto, go fix some tomorrow, gone tomorrow. Don't let no one know, I just want to live here with you. Where we can go? Somewhere nice, somewhere nobody know. I see they go. Me, I don't go, and I'm just messing with you. Cause troubles keep. Already, party me, shallow me.
Wow.
Uti Traboski. Already, party me, shallow me. Uti Traboski. Already, party me, shallow me. Ute was steady. Party me, shallow me. Traboski. Already, Padimishanumi. Nah, that was such a vibe. That literally reminded me of the old Bougie I was talking about. I'm so gassed that he took that turn with this song. This is lit. This is so, like, do you guys understand? This is so lit. Oh my gosh, nah. I'm sorry. New Bougie fans might not like it as much as maybe I do, because I'm feeling like the vibes that I had when I first discovered him. Do you get what I'm saying? I love it. Bougie, nah, you killed it, killed it, killed it, killed it, killed it, killed it. Guys, let me know what you think about the song though. Obviously, subscribe if you haven't already. My socials are at the top. Nah, this is lit. All right, see you guys in the next one. Bye.